Both the old and then with the new. Vanguard. Not a bad looking ship. Can't run, can't turn, but I can take a pounding and dish out a pounding. And the top line one is the Arceus. Oh my god. Oh, that is a beautiful ship. Nip it, baby. Because it was 753,000 to get this. Yeah, this was a million. Oh, I am getting you before I leave. Let's do this mission.
Decided to drop by, eh? Good. You can call me Koufax. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet your cleavage.
I'm a member of the Mercenaries Guild.
Are you a member?
We've been keeping an eye on you. If you want some advice, head to a guild station and join up. It's good money, and you'd fit right in. Not exactly. Not everything is guild business. I've got a job coming up, and you've got 2 points to recommend you for it. Firepower and anonymity.
Let's hear.
It's an escort job. A couple of my associates have been retrofitting an old battle wagon they scavenged. It'll fly now, but it's bare bones. It needs to make it to a dock for plating and outfitting. I knew you were the right one to talk to. Yeah, as soon as that thing hits low warp, every pirate in the area will pick up on it. And we ain't too friendly with them. We need some extra guns to cover us until it can be brought in safely.
Sounds interesting. I'm game.
Let me get you the coordinates for where she's stowed, and I'll meet you there.
Oh man, this one is not too bad looking.
Engines at maximum.
This one actually, like, you don't really get an idea. Like the two kind of, the hull pylons coming out from the back of it kind of reminds me of like the Hercules from Free Space 2. It's got a nice big engine, just boom. It's got that nice red color too. I like this ship. This one's pretty. Let's see how she is in a fight though. Sorry, distress beacon. I want to get this mission done. And even before I continue on with the plot, I'm going to outfit this one with probably another gun, because it's got room for it. I'll probably outfit it with another one of those, like, long range.
There she is. It'll take a minute to get her fired up to fly. These old engines are beat to hell.
Alright.
Hey, let's do it.
Would love to.
Looks like a patrol spotted us. Small fry, but we need to mop them up before they can signal for reinforcements.
Alright. Extra turret is nice. I'm not sure. I can't, like. On the other one, I kind of like how the turrets were kind of at the front.
Target destroyed. One down. That's got him. All right, engines are alive. Moving to an escort position and let's get out of here.
It seems to me the ship I'm flying is actually bigger than theirs. So, but yeah, that last one, that last frigate. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have that before I leave the system. That's the goal. But I like this. So much of this ship just looks unnecessary. It's great. It's just it's a giant engine with the emissions around it. Oh, that is really satisfying. am I sitting in this? Well, right there, probably. Very front, or maybe... Yeah, who knows? But now, like, I overpower these guys, like, no question now. Like, I can almost be reckless. I say, as my shields go down. Alright, so I can't quite be reckless. That all being said, I'm lasting a whole heck of a lot longer than I would in my old Corvette. Just the durability on this thing, probably just well worth it. Alright. So that went better than the last time. Ooh, soy paste. I'll take that. Air warp. Oops. Sorry.
Accelerating to sublight.
Yeah, like this whole ship looks like it was designed to be something else. And then they just kept adding things. We want turrets. We want more cargo. We want broadsides. This thing might have just been a giant engine. This is great. Yeah, big engine. It actually kind of reminds me of a Thunderbird.
Collision warning.
Alright, no, never mind. Something's hostile nearby. It's big. And they are coming in. Don't want to go too far from this in case. Wow, why was that so quick to take down my shields? The only problem with bigger ships and like using those close range weapons, you gotta be close to shoot those close range weapons, right? And you know, if you don't have good spatial awareness, that could be very problematic when you get into like the huge ships. That I will definitely be flying later on. She doesn't turn tight, and she doesn't fly quick, despite the fact that she is basically just a giant engine. Ooh, break warp. Alright. Pair the warp again. Yeah, the AI doesn't. Oh, God.
Collision warning.
Okay, that was a narrower margin than I do, so good job, AI. But you're just kind of pivoting here. Ow. Alright. This is going better.
Accelerating to sublight.
Yeah, this looks cool.
Exiting sublight.
Alright. Hopefully we're almost done this mission.
Smooth sailing so far. Keep your fingers crossed.
Oh, god damn it. This is where things went bad last time.
Damn, we've been pulled out. Looks like some Marais scavengers. Take them out.
Enemy craft inbound. Front level, yellow.
It might be bigger and slower.
Shit!
Fuck, again? Really? A saber tooth? Is that the best you got? Guess I'll salvage this cargo and try to beef up the ship a little more. I might need another turret. God, Jesus.